Siberian Beast.
Face-off is just seconds away. Welcome to another exciting night of hockey action. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro shortly, I'm Mike Emery.
The Rangers come into tonight's game feeling great about the way they've played over the last 10 games. I was talking to their coach this morning, and he said there's not one facet that he's been dissatisfied. They really want to take the game to their opponent, who's really struggled lately.
Let's it fly. Hitty got that one.
A quality chance, a better save.
To Erhoff. Nicely into the zone. Heads on to the corner. Slides it to the point to Carlson. Takes it up that side. Puck taken behind the net by Carlson. The Rangers' forecheck has been magnificent, just like it was drawn up. Ooh, score! And the place goes nuts!
Turris was in a low slot. He found the rebound and beat the goaltender.
Nice first stop by the goaltender, Edzo, but he leaves the rebound sitting right there for the picking.
Ottawa's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. New York's got another faceoff win. Paddled aside. Oh, he'll pay for that. A little under 4 minutes gone here in the first. The Senators ahead 1-0. New York's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. Blockered away. Let's it go. Score! He got iron with that shot.
He works on that type of play in practice, and he makes it look so easy with the redirect.
Hammond's not able to keep his body in front of the puck once it's tipped. There's no way he's going to catch up to it.
New York's got it off the draw at center. The puck is free, now taken up by Erhoff. Chip to Zibanejad. Shot, big pad save. Another, that's what those pads are for. Hammered, terrific pad save. angled to Hoffman. Gains the zone and looks over his options. And he's able to keep it in. Kick that one away. Propelled the Yager. He throws it there. Great save, point blank.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
At the front of the net. Looks ahead to start something. Neutral zone carry by Kindle. Let's a shot fly. Up the left side to Zuccarello. He wheels behind. He could start some danger here. Wonderful save on the redirect. Got it all. And that whistle will give them relief for the moment.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
New York's got a defensive zone win. And no teamwork. And for every action, there's a reaction.
When you make a play like that, usually the end result is this.
And the fight is over with one last bombastic punch.
Thought it was going to be over a little bit earlier than that, Doc.
Ottawa's got a little bit of swagger going now. Their man's won the fight. The crowd is ecstatic.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Moved along and in. Hammered! Wrist shot. Puck collected back behind the net by Cowan. And the puck taken over and neutralized by Chiasson. In the slot, he's taken a perfect centering pass. Fires! Oh, what a terrific save in close.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Got a piece of that one. That defuses the attack for now.
You're not going to beat a goaltender of this caliber with that shot. That's a pretty easy blocker stop.
Clean win on the draw. Pass goes up the wing to Voracek. Wrist shot. Oh, what a stop. To Erhoff. And directed straight up to Touris. And play stopped because of an offside.
Hammond's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save and he makes it look really easy.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Gaskins cutting through the neutral zone. Let's it go. Deflected off the blocker. Back in his defensive end to get it. On the right wing now. Oh, score!
Hoffman's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
I don't know that the goaltender can do much more, Edzo, than this. He's in good position, but he gets beat up over the stick side. They go into the butterfly now so quickly. The top of the net really sometimes is the best place to shoot it.
The Senators now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. New York's collected another victory on the faceoff. Score.
miss the net.
One of the tougher saves for a goaltender on the backhand, but you got to hit the net. You can't miss it wide.
That covers some acreage to Zuccarello. Picks it up in his own end. Hensel's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Krejci's carrying it through center. Pavelich is at the bench. Extra attacker out. On through the corner. Let's it go. Looks ahead to start something. The Senators are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
One of the best power plays in the league gets an opportunity at a huge time being down.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Nothing much at stake, just our reputations. Over 3 minutes remaining in the first. The Senators have a one-goal lead. They recently broke the tie. Solid, clean win. They score! And they've tied the game up.
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicket shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Sometimes the puck just sounds hard when the shooter unloads it, Eddie. The goalie was in good position, but this whistled past him. He didn't even move.
Face-off win, let's see what develops. Broken stick, couldn't take it. Not on the net.
Knocking on the door and his stick breaks. Boy, is he frustrated.
To Carlson. Carries it toward the woodwork. In the slot, he's got it. Got a piece of it. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Score! Two straight goals.
Great weight transfer on this slap shot.
Wow, crazy, Edzo. He's got a clean look at this. He's set. He just can't react in time.
The Rangers have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. New York's got another faceoff win. At the point of drive. A shot. That's a good glove save. He covers and holds on. Quick work on the faceoff. The Senators don't find much time left, but still time to get something started. Offside is called. He won't avoid something for doing that. A minor apiece.
He's calling both, Doc. He's got them both going to the box. Gotta love four-on-four hockey. Forwards have the D have the forwards.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Scooped up by Erik Karlsson. 20 minutes have been played now, and still lots more to go. And speaking of lots, we've had lots of flashing lights in this one. The Rangers have outscored them by one. Let's check out the shots on goal in that opening period. A lucky 13 for Ottawa and 12 for the Rangers. The difference in the game is just one goal, and it came late in that period. Will it springboard to something more in the second? We'll see, but for now, we go to break.
game is in the middle period, and it's underway right now. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Outstanding save with a glove. Gets play stopped. They win it with a blast. He's into the slot. Wrister. And another one that's off the glove. He gains the zone. And a save. To Krejci. Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard. Kick save. Outstanding. Charged up the wing by Stone. Flopped in by Erhoff. Back in his defensive end to get it. Can he generate something? Enormous hit.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Franks one. Score! One team, three goals.
Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
This goal shouldn't go in nowadays. The goaltenders know better. Get into the butterfly, cover the bottom of the net.
The Rangers have now built a lead of 2. Perhaps they can build on it even more before the end of the second period. New York's got that neutral zone faceoff. And wonderful save with a pad. Passes to the slot. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Pass cut by the offense. And that one goes way offside.
The shot's delivered quickly, but he smothers the bottom of the net so well, gets his legs out to make the stop.
We're just under 5 minutes have gone by. New York's advantage in this game has just been enhanced. It's a pair of goals. Picks it up in his own end. Many yards gained to Hoffman. A neutral zone carry off a body. Right near the line, can he keep it going? Save! One into another.
Better get your head up. That's a solid hit that he had to take there.
Freezes play.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Torres has lost another draw. And, oh, he'll pay for that. Wow, and somebody's crossed the line here. I think he knows what might happen.
Well, when you cross the line like that, you better be ready to get involved.
The teams have coincidental minor penalties.
Great job by the official. He's taking control of the game, offsetting penalties on both sides.
Puck about to be put in play with both teams short one player. The Rangers control from the faceoff. Shoots. And that one's just one more save. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near it.
New York's coaching staff's done an exceptional job this year, moving the pieces of the puzzle around to get the best results. As a result of a lineup that's pretty varied, they're tough to play against, and they lead the league standings as a result.
McCulloch's got this one between the blue lines. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first.
Voracek's had times over the last few games where he's been really quiet, but he's always found a way to get on the score sheet. He's done it again tonight. He is such a dynamic player, he doesn't need many chances to produce.
Torres has dropped another. A tough night all around. Moves up the side with it now. Shoots. Oh, what a pad save. Looks ahead to start something. Carries it up the wing. Flop back in, and it's time for another line change. moves up the wing and fired up the boards to Yonker. Shooting off his pad. To Erhoff. Oh, bad giveaway there. Ripper in on goal and easily handled. Covered up just to slow things down.
Oh, this ice is tilted. They need to slow this game down. They were able to with a whistle.
Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
Hoffman's cut through the neutral zone. Fires. Nicely padded away. Up that right side, the hurdle. Wrist shot. He got his pad on it. CeCe's got it on his stick, trying to clear. And possession snapped up by Hoffman. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Takes it on the wing. Moved up the side by Hemsky. Tries to get it on net. To CeCe. To Zibanejad. They've got a 2-on-1. Marvelous save by Pavelic.
That's a prime scoring area. What a save.
Not a problem there. Good attempt, but a weak stick. And it's picked up and neutralized by Kindle. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Shoots. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough. To Erhoff. Gains the blue line. Wrist shot. Wonderful save. Moves up along the boards. Back in his defensive end to get it. Long lead pass to Zuccarello. A shot. Score! 4 in a row.
He had that wrist shot ready to go in a perfect scoring area.
Hammond's reaction shows that he knew he was going to go up top with the shot, Eddie, but he just couldn't get there.
The Rangers have built an enormous lead and some wonderful confidence here. The coach probably won't have to say much at the end of this second period. And he sends it back into the opposite corner. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Oh, and they've got a 2-on-1 here. Score! Another step in the road back. They're down by 2.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Pavlik's presenting himself pretty largely here. However, there's still room for the puck to beat him.
The Senators have worked this back to a 2-goal deficit now. Let's see if they can make it 1 before the end of the period, period number 2. Krejci's won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there. Fires! Slid to Carlson. Long lead pass to Hoffman. Wonderful stop.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Controlled through the middle. Blocked. And that is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that. Let's take a look at the two-period shots on goal totals. They are whopping. 27 for the New York Rangers and 22 for Ottawa. His team hasn't been perfect. He was solid, especially on this one. This game is still close because of him. Intermission. Opening face-off of the third period to Carlson. Yeah, yeah, Carries it up the side. A terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
And a save. He's got it on his stick in the slot. Save. Swept on. Superb save by Pavlik. Receives that pass from the other side. Blocked with the pad. Booted aside. He throws that just for a break.
Wow, this looked like it was going in for sure, but he was able to make the save on that puck that changed directions.
Zibanejad's pickpocketed again. Slices through the neutral zone with a drive, and that one's routine. Now the puck rounded up in his own end by Hoffman. Muscled long to Zibanejad. Shot! Another one wide.
He's been there all night long, but he just can't find the back of the net.
Flings it. Terrific glove save.
Well, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save. He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
Hammond's known as an athletic goaltender, but he can't catch up to this thing. It goes right past him.
New York's got that one, now what? No team worth its name is going to let that go. The teams have offsetting two-minute penalties.
Well, there was one penalty called on the ice, and then a second one, not a good penalty there. They would have been on a power play.
Another important draw. This time, they're four against four. Krejci's just like his team, winning everything. Swung between the blue lines by Voracek. Carried through center ice by Carlson. Not all saves have... Oh, a save there! Shoots it on. Turned aside off the pad. It's off his pad. Picks it up in his own end. Diagonally to Turris. Good distance on that one to Stone. Locks on that. They score! They only trail by a pair.
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Now you do your best to see if you can get in front of it, but that is just too quick a shot for the goaltender.
Ottawa's goal gets them to within two, and we are in the third period, and there's still time for them to strike back. New York's got another faceoff win. Looks ahead to start something. Moved up the side by MacArthur. Pass to the net. Back in his defensive end to get it. Pat, great glove grab. Benny holds on.
Well, shooter can't do much more than that, guys. That's an excellent shot that he delivered to the net, but the goaltender makes the save.
Over 9 minutes gone. The Rangers' defense may have buckled, but they still have a two-goal lead. The Rangers get the draw. Hang up. Shoots! Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Into the end of attack. Shoots one. And that one's just one more save. Zibanejad's lost another, and so has his team. Hemsky's cutting through the neutral zone. Puck is picked up by Voracek. Drive, great work with the pad. To Hoffman. Right up the side. Puck lofted in. Gets in. What'll he do? Broken stick. Rotten luck. Puck gathered in the neutral zone by Hoffman. Good pad stop. Hammers it. Score!
His mindset's pretty easy. Grip it and rip it. What a slap shot.
You'd think a different tact by the goaltender would have been a better choice. He left too much room as he stayed on his feet on the stick side.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in, picks it up in his own end. Cut through the neutral zone. With a shot, in on goal and easily handled. Laid on to McCullough. Missed the net!
He had enough room to unload the shot. He got all of it, just missed wide.
Heads along the boards. And possession seized by Zuccarello. To Erhoff. And he motors on through the neutral zone. Point blast! Near the boards, geometrically, to Pastrnak. Looks ahead to start something. To Erhoff. To Smith. Onside. Score! They're back to within two now.
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
Edzo, good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands, and the shooter has a walk-in.
The Senators have closed the gap to just two, and there is time here in the third period to get another one or maybe get two and get this game back even. Right in front. Carried through center ice. What a terrific opportunity. He's going to the net. He just sent a magnificent pad save. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Krejci's got another in a long list of faceoff wins. Rifled back in. Puck fired down, decision made. Defenders first, icing. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. To Stone.
Stone's looking to add to his two assists.
Terrific pad save. All right, he's going to the bench. Roll the dice. That play went offside. New York's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. Sent out, and he'll make him chase it. He's in on an onside play. Not a problem there. Piece of it, rebound! Pointed to Carlson. Glove!
Now that's a quick glove.
Full steam up the wing. Now it's in the opposite corner. Puck gotten behind the net by Erhoff. To Hoffman. to Zibanejad. The game is over. It was a victory on the scoreboard that was decisive, and it wasn't just there.
The center iceman ruled the faceoff circle, and when you do that, you're going to have great success on the scoreboard.
So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Embrick saying good night.